She's lame, she's ugly, none of her skins are good, her design is whack. I mean, what more do you want, man? What more do you want? She is lame as fuck. She is lame as fuck. Also, this is one of the best Bluku players, believe it or not. Shiro Okami? It's actually one of the best Bluku players. It's gonna be interesting. Oh, the intro's rock. Nah, he won't. Oh, I know he has these, so I'm not worried. Gohan level up. I'll try to block low. Oh yeah, he kills here. Hey. Oh, that was nice. He should actually get the... I didn't block. I did not block that. Fuck. I didn't block the overhead. Ah, fuck, I had to switch in the trunks. Shucks. That was a good confirm. That was actually a good confirm. Good confirm on his end. Fuck! I didn't get the confirm there. Ah, well, I did not get the confirm there. Oh, that's not what I wanted! Damn, that's not what I wanted, though. That was a good command grab. That was actually a really good command grab. That was actually a really good command grab. Cause he didn't use it like all set or like all match. That was good. Holy shit. That was actually a good first game. Holy fuck. That was actually really good. spend one bar. That was a good DR. Like, I tried to tech it. I tried to. Alright. See, got some open setup. See, air dash is back, yeah, figure. Okay. Ah, fuck. Him whiffing actually caused me to whiff. I should have 5-0'd there. Yeah. I should have brought Gogeta in. Actually, I probably should have brought him in. Alright, SSJ Goku. He's still in Spark. Chop block cross up. I got to wage it though. Ended off with the coolest level one in the game. Hold up. Level two. Oh! Bam! Oh! Yeah! Gogeta Blue kinda sick. I ain't gonna lie. Oh! Gogeta Blue kinda sick. Actually, this is gonna be a YouTube video. Wow. You know what? I don't know, because when by the time this is uploaded, Shiro, if he ever watches this video, this is gonna be some content, butter. Butter. I kinda wish I played on my base Vegeta team, because he probably thinks I'm like a tier whore or something now. I'll do this. I want Blue Vegeta to die. Right. I was a little hesitant because I thought he was gonna true string it and he didn't. I'm gonna reset him. And the Gogeta Blue game plan continues. Simple, because we're still gonna have to spend a bar regardless. No point of trying to drop it either. Alright. Our main goal is to not get touched. Obviously, that's going to be a lot easier said than done. Okay, yeah. Oh, this is not good. Nope. Yeah. not gonna kill. This is not gonna kill. I just wanted to go for it because it's pretty cool. I'm not trolling or anything, Shiro. I'm not trolling. I'm just having fun. That was funny. That was kind of funny. Bro got cooked that round. That was fun though. Oh man, that cross was so fucked. Come on, level up. I'm a down tech this time. Get in the corner. Oh, I was 2H. West. That was good. Messed up. That was a good chase. Gets a slight knockdown too. Oh, never mind. Nah, he usually keeps the spark for last, so we'll mix him here. I don't know why he got hit there. Okay, that was good. I don't think that was a true string, though. I probably shouldn't have run into Trunks, now that I think about it, because I can't EX flip. Alright, this is Bluku, though. This is his best character. Yeah, this is his best character. This is where... Actually, I might die here. Never mind. Okay. Alright, I have to react to that. I didn't react to it the first time. That's on me. He tried to bait my spark with that. That's why. This is the start of the Bluku comeback. Yeah, it's death. Alright. This is his best character. I really wish I was playing my base Vegeta team right now. Let's see what he does. I'm a super dash. 2H. I'm dead. Damn. I super dashed, I'm not gonna lie. Yep. Good shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I super dashed. I did it on accident. When I saw that, I was thinking of DPing, but I already committed to the super dash anyway, so I got cooked. If I didn't super dash there and I just stuck with my gut and DP'd instead, I probably could have won that. I probably could have. Not saying I would have, because it is his Bluku. And B is not to waste me at all. He is letting me roam free with these super dashes. Alright, I have to Twitch for these air dashes. Have to start doing that. Good shit. Oh, that was a good confirm. Damn. Okay, right, he had a DP assist. That was good. Yeah, I'm dead here. By the shining slash. Now, the difference is he has spark and adult Gohan, and I have Trunks with no spark. So this definitely goes in his favor. Yeah, I kind of figured, because he likes to get in a lot. He likes to get in, so. Yeah, I kind of figured he was gonna get hit by that air to air there.